Hi, here is a demo of the LED using pulse width modulation. I'm going to increase the brightness and decrease the brightness of the LED. So let me first run the program. It's connected to the Raspberry Pi. And you can see that the LED is going bright and going dim. Okay. I put it in the infinite loop so that you can see that. Let me quit the program. Okay, now let me open the code. So I'm just modified the whatever lecture number is given. This is the code. So I'm setting the set mode GPU 12 mode and pulse width modulation with 12, setting it with frequency 50 Hz. So initially it will be 0. So I'm putting an infinite loop for I in range 15. I'm changing the duty cycle with 0.1 second, that is 1 millisecond delay, again from 15 to minus 1, and decrementing. There you go. So this will increase the brightness and this will decrease the brightness. So I can see pin number 10. So as you can see, this is my Raspberry Pi. So I'm connected to the extension port to this game. And you can see the pin number 12, that is GPIO18, that is this wire, orange wire, is connected to the anode of the LED, to the 220 ohm resistor, to the common ground. So you can see the ground, white wire is connected to common ground. So now what happens is, when you run the program, it will increase the current, and it is the current. So that's why you can see the blinking effect. So Python 2 and run, so that you can see that now it increase, decrease, increasing and decrease. Okay. Ignore the blinking, that is because of the actually it is not blinking LED because some video, I think some issue with the not taking the video, frequency is not matching. It's like actually the LED is not flickering. Thank you.